Coming nearly at the end of Matisse's long career, Lassie culminates his obsession with painting the female figure in rich, exotic costumes and settings. In the work's title, he was perhaps alluding to a well-established tradition in European art in which female figures were used to symbolize each of the continents. Matisse worked on Lassie between his return to the hill town of Vence, in the south of France, in late November 1945, and his departure for Paris in June 1946. It was painted in his studio at the Villa La Reve. The thinly painted surface of the work and its fluid drawing give an appearance of effortlessness that masks the painstaking efforts Matisse in fact put into its creation.
Did you know that China produces over 45 billion pairs of chopsticks a year? Or that you can find the world's largest flower in Malaysia? And that in India, there are 22 universities with Gandhi in their name? Did you know that there are over 150 volcanoes in Indonesia? And that the country is made up of over 17,500 islands? In Singapore, you can see the world's largest fountain. In South Korea, women buy men gifts on Valentine's Day. And in Japan, you need a special license to be a blowfish chef.
Henri Matisse, in full Henri-Emile Benoit Matisse, born December 31, 1869, Le Cateau, Picardy, France. Died November 3, 1954. Artist often regarded as the most important French painter of the 20th century. He was the leader of the Fauvist movement about 1900.